position the patient and identify superficial landmarks. Place the ultrasound probe on the skin. Insert the needle at the outer anterior end of the probe. Identify the needle within the ultrasound beam and direct the needle towards the sural nerve. Visualize the initial spread of local anesthetic around the nerve. Inject a further 4 to 6 mL of local anesthetic, observing the spread. Reposition the needle if the spread is not around or close to the nerve. Position the patient and identify superficial landmarks. After skin disinfection and using an aseptic technique, place the ultrasound probe. Align, rotate, and tilt the probe to obtain the best view of the sural nerve. Insert the needle at the outer anterior end of the probe. Identify the needle within the ultrasound beam and direct the needle towards the sural nerve. Position the needle close to the nerve, avoiding direct contact with the nerve. Aspirate and inject 1 to 2 mL of local anesthetic. The injection should be painless and without resistance. Inject a further 4 to 6 mL of local anesthetic, observing the spread. Reposition the needle if the spread is not around or close to the nerve. For the sural nerve, anesthesia is provided to the lateral part of the dorsum of the foot, including the fifth toe.